All right, borderline personality disorder, again, has been part of our nomenclature for many, many years. Basically, borderline personality is a personality disorder, and there's debate about what really causes it. But there's a genetic component and there's an environmental component. And basically, the what they feel is that someone who becomes a borderline personality experiences problems at what they call the rapprochement subphase of development. This is where toddlers begin to take some independent steps, and usually in healthy relationships, healthy mother-child relationship, the mother encourages those healthy beginning steps of becoming more independent. In the case of the borderline dyad, the mother-child, the mother pulls out the rug each time the child wants to take an independent step. And this goes on not just from the toddler years, but into adolescence and into young adulthood. So anytime the child wants to take an independent step, the rug is pulled out. And it becomes very, very difficult to escape this type of family. The family hangs on to all the children for dear life. They don't want to let them grow up. They don't want to let them to escape. One of the signs that you have to look for is homeschooling. Homeschooling very often means that the parents don't want them to be exposed to outside influences and so on.